Okay, so I said I wasn't gonna video, but I'm going to because I used my cranberry orange macadamia nut bread to make French toast. Super easy, just did the last two slices, dipped it in egg, cooked it, butter, powder swerve, then I got two soft boiled eggs and the rest of the egg mixture from that, and then two sausages. So I have some tuna with mayonnaise and cheddar cheese shredded, and then a few of my seed crackers. So this is lettuce, chicken, cheese, green salsa, sour cream, and tomatoes. He was in his office.